haven't you, Captain?
Well, I don't think of her as a wicked witch.
Captain, how does it feel?
Frustrating. But I became captain of the guard to find her.
Oh, no.
And I will keep searching.
Being engaged.
This is an engagement party?
Surprise!
Yes!
Oh, good! We hoped you'd be a wizard and I. We couldn't be happier. Right, dear, couldn't be happier. Right here, look, we've got a fairy tale plot, a very own happy ending. Where we couldn't be happier. Dear, couldn't be happier. The day you were first summoned to an audience with Oz, and although you were not turning back initially, when you bowed before his throne, he decreed you transfigured as Glinda, the good officially.
That's not how you describe it to me.
No, exactly, but let's just talk about that later.
Then with a jerry squeal, the wicked witch burst. She has an extra eye that always remains awake.
I hear that she can shed her skin as easily as a snake. I hear some rebel animals are giving her food and shelter.
I hear her soul is so unclean, pure water can melt her.
What?
Pretending to go along with all this.
Do you think I like hearing them say all those awful things about her? I hate it.
Then what are we doing here? Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I can't leave now, not when people are looking to me to raise their spirits.
You can't leave because you can't resist this. That's the truth.
Well, maybe I can't. Is that so wrong? Who could?
I know. Who could? And who has?
Nero.
And look, if it'll make you happy, of course.